Hello there, YouTube. This is Master Critty playing Amnesia The Dark Descent. This is part 4. And my heater cuts on right at the exact moment I start. It is now dark. It is 6:22 a.m. And I have a frog in my throat. But, yeah, let's begin, shall we? Now, what was I doing? Oh, I remember now.
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Yeah, you got caught up in his evil plan, so... Aren't you drunk, bastard, stupid? Alright, time to look around. Where's the bodies? Gotta remember him saying about it. I hope he doesn't hear it. God! I don't have that fear yet. Fucking... Damn it! My guy goes insane in the dark, why? That's so unfair. Alright, let's check out the place. Oh, that's terrific. Completely terrific. My lantern's about to go out. I'm talking at my low, normal voice. Just because. You can stand there and do whatever you're doing. I don't mind. I didn't hear a damn thing. What the fuck? Wow, that was the worst thing I could ever do. Let me put it down. I'm gonna go in here first, cause the door's creaked open. Not a bad sign at all. What? Say that again? Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, this sucks. Oh good, no one's behind that. Oh my god. It's so intense. Alright, who said it's cold? Oh yeah, that's a knife light. I don't care what you say, I'm looking for tinder boxes. I have a bad feeling that something's gonna come out when I grab that. Oh, I love how it just shines when I see it. Boop. Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Redemption! Or whatever. Alright, I'm concentrating. Should I even... Calama... Oh... Ow! Oh, really? Wow, okay, it bumps him. He doesn't drop the lantern, it just bumps him. That was the worst possible thing I could ever do. Oh, come on, it wasted it all. You stupid crap. I heard that, did you hear that? Come on now. Move! Fine, alright. They won't move! Oh. I'm a dumbass. Jeez. This is the worst thing to do. Oh, I gotta move, rubble. Do you not hear that breathing? Come on. Come on. Get it out of the way! I hear it! Why are you not moving? This is scary as hell now. Oh, I wanted to talk about videos. One thing about making videos is that this is in the way. Oh! Come on! Come on, you piece of crap, though, y'all. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God. You don't know how tense this is! Oh, I just went to Alto and Soprano. I'm scared shitless now. I'm only 5 minutes in. I'm looking right over my shoulder. Oh God, who the fuck is walking? Leave me the hell alone. Oh my God, oh my God. You just don't know. Anyway, when I make 20 minute videos, they go by so fast. I'm trying to hear this while I'm talking. And it's just spacing out. Oh, I saw that. Oh, oh my gosh, I'm just a chicken. I know what happened. Either they died or were turned into monsters. And now I'm scared. This is the worst idea I ever had. I don't care. I'm trying to go cautiously and it's not working. There's someone else in this place with me. Do you not hear that in my left ear? Wilhelm's last words. My name is Wilhelm, House of Garrett. These are my final words, final confession, and final testament. 2 years ago, I was summoned to the castle of Brenningburg. As most of the aristocracy, I was curious about what supposed knight of the order would want from me and accept the invitation. The baron was friendly and offered me a proposition. It dawned on me that the nature of the contract was sordid, and that the reason I was chosen was because of the follies of my past and not the honors that I have been rewarded with during my time as a soldier. I was to kidnap healthy humans upon the slightest whim, and to do so without asking questions. In return, he would attest to my character at the royal court, advancing my position with noble society. I would like to claim that I struggled with my decision, but it came swiftly, and I accepted wholeheartedly. Ever since that day, I brought men, women, children into Brenningburg. I cannot remember the numbers, but there were many, perhaps even hundreds, none of whom were ever seen nor heard from again. Tonight, the Baron invited me and my men down to the wine cellar and celebrate our work. I had my suspicion as we descended the stairs, but he insisted and joined us in a toast. The wine tasted fine, and my men drank without restraint. So begins the punishment of our sins. The Baron has locked us up and returned upstairs. Forgive me for what I've done. I was weak and I fell to his diabolical ways. My men are screaming. Their skins are pierced by their own tangled bones. I feel my insides revolt against God-given nature. Blood begins to pour from my eyes and I cannot no longer... Oh man, that is just gruesome. I'm really scared now. I'm scared. Shitless. Oh God help me. What did you do to the poor men? I can't even think of anything funny 'cause I'm trying to hear this while I'm talking. You just don't know. It's like you can hear footsteps everywhere. Whispering. Oh man, is this what it's like to be insane? I think of crazy ideas, but damn. This is just brutal. Please stay where you are, whoever you are. Alright, all I need is 3 ingredients. That's all I need is 3 ingredients. If you cannot hear me, I am scared shitless. Like I always say, I'm scared shitless. Run! No! Oh god, no! Please, no! Run! Please don't kill me while I'm looking into my tab. Alright, I got Copri, Aqua Regina, and whatever the hell the other one is. I'm too freaked out right now. Damn it! I need 4! I gotta go in that other room. You don't know. This is some intense. This is some intense stuff. I'm literally scared. I am seriously scared. I can ride my bike at night by myself, but oh no, there's no. Oh my god! Shut up, you bird! The pigeon is going crazy and I'm scared shitless. What is that, my new saying now? I've been down here for 12 minutes and already I want to leave. Oh god, oh god. Oh my word, what have I put myself into? Open the door, I don't want to be here anymore. It won't open. Oh no, oh. I heard you. Oh god, no. I have to look. I am scared. I don't care if you call me a pansy. I'm really fucking scared. No! Ah! Holy crap! Holy crap! Oh! Holy shit! Crouch. Thank you. Please, God. Please, God. I saw him. Please tell me he's gone. Holy shit. I don't know what the fuck that was. But now I don't want to collect any damn thing. Did I collect everything? Damn it. No, I didn't. God. No. No. You bastards. Evil, evil bastards. I do not want to light up. What am I looking for? There's nothing here. Hold on, I gotta check my memos. Henry. That's a diary. But what? Where? Someone seemed to affect. Okay, this is like, honestly, it's intense. I just saw something walk out that door. I hear it! How am I doing on... Oh man, this is just so intense. How's my health? A few cuts and bruises! Alright, I have that. 1, 2, 3, I have all this. I'm figuring out what I have to do. Giving it a couple of them as well. So I need upperment. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. If I have to, I'll make this episode longer. I try. Oh. Okay. Grab it. Grab it, you bastard. Please. Fuck it. I don't care. Fuck it. Don't look at this. You saw nothing. Oh man. I'm making so much damn noise. I saw that. You all saw what that was. Where is this item? Oh my god. I don't want to be here anymore than I have to. Alright, I'm going out. Oh, I'm a dummy. I'm scared. I'm surveying this area. I'm sorry for that. I'm scared. I'm seriously scared. Okay. I'm gonna make a beeline it. Alright, we're good for now. Oh man. Alright, I'm finally getting it. I actually found everything. Go. Ooh. You can read that if you want. Oh crap. I need to take a breather. Man. Jeez, you just don't know. Oh crap, here we go again. What's going on? Yay, it's the bubble gum. Hello, bubble gum. My god. Ouch. What? I'm not going. Wait. I need to go. Ouch, okay. You can keep fucking shit. Now what am I supposed to do? Wow, that's just... okay. Now that I'm not being chased, I got an idea of what to do. Using the appropriate apparatus. This is a chemistry pot. Alright, you know what? It said to do this. I can't go in there. I can't go to the laboratory. Damn, I'm shaking. Alright, time to jump. Really? Okay. How am I doing so far? Oh, everything's crystal clear! What a few scrapes and bruises. Oh yeah, that's lovely. Oh my goodness. I apologize for that. But when you're doing a video and you have all this stuff going on, you don't realize how much time actually went by. There's lights on. That's scary. Honestly, that is scary. Which is more scary? Which is scarier? Having the lights on or having them off? Because once you turn the lights on, you don't know what appears. I hear you. You're just bugs. I'm not scared of y'all anymore. But I am scared of the creaking. Oh fuck, I got scared by the damn thing. You. Stupid lamp. I got scared of a stupid lamp. Oh, that's a coffin. Hello? I know something's down there. Alright, let's continue on so we can finish this up. Oh! Why are you shaking? It's not that dark. There, you big baby. Now! Oh! Okay, that's what I needed. Why is he shaking? There. I'm reading this just in case. Alright, so if it's correct, why is the place shaking? That's not even me. Look, I'm not even touching it. I'm not even touching anything and it's already shaking. That, stop shaking. Stop shaking. What happened? Fuck. What happened? What happened? I'm gonna be the dumb white guy to check. Oh god, I got scared by thinking. Oh! No. No. Come on, move, you. Quit being scared. Oh, man, the thing's down. Ah, the stairs are down. The stairs have collapsed. Have to find a way back up. Stairs are down. Got scared by something, whatever it was walking around. Found all four items, and I'm just gonna make whatever it is I have to make. But this is Master Creedy. This is Amnesia the Dark Descent, as you know. And I will see you later.